This holiday season, I'm especially grateful to you, our men and women in uniform, who make tremendous sacrifices every day in service to our great nation. For all those who cannot be with your families and friends this holiday season, please know we are praying for and thinking of you every day. Have a safe and happy holiday.